Uh-oh. Yum yum. Yum yum. Blech.
I was expecting you. Did you have a good trip? We've no time to waste. You must go to the Automatic Information Center in Minerva Tower in the city. From my information, you might find the more important deed holders. Here's a pass, an access card to the AIC, and a credit card. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you. Don't say it. I just paid my taxes. The Roman government is very severe at the moment. I had my biggest tributum capitis bill this Numa. It's a measure of time, lasting 355 planetary revolutions. We are now in the intercalaris Numa. The Numa lasts 13 months, to make up for the solar lag. It's our individual tax. The Roman government is a monarchy, but retains its republican traditions. Our king, Caleb the Great, is omnipotent except in religion. He can't, because of the Shedish caste system. He's of the Bashir caste, the Shedish nobility. The priests are in the Buddhist caste, as our great Buddhist Anemi. He can't, because our king, he's altered a lot recently. Our king, government, a senate has reemerged, with members elected by the king. He's altered a lot recently. He makes laws and elects magistrates, like the praetors, for example. They're the examining magistrates. A senate has re- Government is a mo- The Roman government is- Don't say it, I just paid my taxes. There are many Roman and Shedish here. Society consists of citizens and slaves. Lemon are the Ilian slaves. They are slaves by birth. A human can become a slave. If he sells himself, he becomes a wog. Slaves are creatures. He can be freed by testament, by the court, or by buying his freedom, with interest, of course. A human can become... Lemon are the Ilian slave. They are simians, not very intelligent, unlike the Shedish. Lemon are the Ilian society. There's the Order of Senators and the Order of Knights. They possess at least 1 million credits and run the magistrature. They become senators. Galactic credits are the standard currency, but there are also the Els, Numus, Denarius, and Aureus. They possess at least... There's the order... The Equestors possess at least 400,000 credits and form the official nobility. Galactic credits are the standard currency. The Aureus is worth 25 denarius, so 100 numai, 400 Els, or 40,000 credits. The denarius is worth 4 numai, or 16 Els, or 1,600 credits. The numus is worth 4 Els, or 400 credits. The Els is worth 100 credits.
I'll let you have it for 10,000 credits. Okay.
Yeah.
This town has 6 sectors. There is the tourist sector, the industrial sector. There is an astroport. You can hire ships for 5,000 credits. There are many factories and companies. Oelko Menenker, the Augusta Ravor Company. This company is run by citizen Izai Bogey. Oelko, this company is in the industrial sector. It is a very industrial sector. This oil is a company that refines Ikeatone. A very long time ago, Beton 6 was Shedishan Moon. An enormous meteorite hit it, blowing up part of it, and spraying other meteorites throughout the system, which fell on Shedishan, Virgo, and Aurea. That is why Shedishan is surrounded by an asteroid belt. And much later, we learned through research by Jason Filnish and Earthman that the meteorites were made of Ikeatone. simply Achiatone pits. But the main deposits are on Earth, have not been discovered. Oh, Charles, Achiatone, it is Shedishan's only continent. And spraying other an enormous meteorite. Would you like to talk about politics or economics? Government is a monarchy, but retains its republican traditions. A senate has re-emerged. Our economy is based mainly on Achiatone production. I am proud of the wine we produce. Falern and Masique are excellent wines, but don't overdo it. A very long and enormous meat. And much later, we learn Achiatone, which are simply have not been discovered. Our economy is based. It has a heavy past behind it. There were more conflicts than serious joint efforts. Achiatone is the cause of the struggle between Shedish and Roman. A civil war broke out after Anga the Treacherous had assassinated Kyle. Zigor Kyle, our patriarch, the billionaire from Earth who found our system. A civil war as East Anga came to power. He was nuts about Earth's Roman era. He built Roman-style monuments and reintroduced the Roman arena. That was when the Shedish rebelled and built a wall around their city, Koshan. The war lasted 5 years and ended with the death of Anga. The first inhabitants of this planet were the Ilian. They are simians, not very intelligent, unlike the Shedish. This town has several districts linked by express vias. There is the Koshan district and the city. This is the old Shedish district. The first inhabitants of they are simians. This is the old city of that was what the city was called before the humans came. There is a high wall around this district. A civil war broke out after this is the business district. In the city, there are the main corporate offices of the leading Roman companies. There is the Koshan, the Massiglia Bank in the Carmenta Tower. It is in the Koshan Tower. It's a heavily guarded tower. You can only get in at the terminus. There, this bank is run by Equitus Julius Massiglia. He's a swindler. That's all I can say. This tower houses the Massiglia Bank. I don't know anything. It's an area of high-rise office blocks accessible by terminus TB, TB1, TE, or TF. You can hire a mosquito, a flying taxi. They're machines that you use to move around and land on the roofs of the towers in the city. buildings are ultra-modern. No one lives there. It's a business district. There is the Senate Chamber, the Tax Department, the Praetor's Court, and the Vestal's Residence, the Police Building, and the Automatic Information Center. The AIC houses the public computers. It's in the Minerva Tower. The tower houses the Automatic Information Center. You have to have an access card to get into the AIC. This card lets you into the Automatic Information Center. The AIC houses the public computers. It's in the Minerva Tower. I have told you everything. The AIC houses the tower. The AIC vessels. The vessels are women who look after the hearth. The hearth is a holographic computer holding all our knowledge. They are vestals for 30 Numa. It is a measure of time lasting 355 planetary revolutions. They are vestals. The vestals are the vestals. There is this tower houses the court. It is a court for malefactors. There are big cases there. This tower. There is the Senate. They're machines. That's all. They're machines. You can hire a mosquito. There is also a maintenance company. Maintenance technicians land on the tower roofs. There is the Vertumnus Tower, the Minerva Tower, the Praetor's Court. Are you looking for a hotel or a restaurant? The Argilatum is there on the floor just under the tower terminus. Are you looking for a from the tower terminus? Go down one floor and take the gangway on your right. Go right over the gangway. It is about 100 passus. You will find the Gustacio just on the left. From the tower. Are you looking for from the tower? Are you looking? The Argilatum is there. There is the. There are plenty of services in Vertumnus Tower. Good restaurants too. From the tower terminus. There are magistrates, senators, haruspices too. It's a religious community which turned itself into an academy to escape criticism and satire. They have powerful computers and say they can predict the near future. It's a religious. Their praetor, for example. They are the examining magistrates. Praetor. There is Jug Ahi. I think he is in the Senate. He makes laws and elects magistrates, like the praetors, for example. They are the examining. That's all I know. There is Jug. I don't know anything else. There are magistrates. There is the Vertumnus Tower. I have told you everything. This town has several districts. There is the Ashan. The express vias link the different sectors of Roma. You travel in taxis, which you can hire. I think you can hire them for 100 credits. You don't bump into anything. You have to pay for repairs. Drive slowly. You don't get caught speeding. The slingers are very strict. Slingers is the nickname for the cataphractors, the Roman cops. They move fast. You don't usually get away. Slinger, it's because of their weapon, the Asoa, the laser sling. It's a good weapon. Very powerful. Level 9, I think. Slingers, you travel in the There are many Roman and Shiddish here. The first inhabitants in the army society consists of the express list. There are the north and south sectors. There is an arena in this sector. Arena games were reintroduced by our king. Our king, Caleb the Great. His arena techno glads are like gladiators. They fight in the arena. Their only hope of surviving and being freed is to become famous and be pardoned by the king. It is a Shedish requirement. Arena game. There is an arena games. There is the prison over there. I wouldn't like to be in there. They say there's a lot of torture. Prisoners are forced to become technoglads. Technoglads are like their only hope. It is a Shedish requirement. There is the prison there. I have told you. This sector is very lively. There are many shops, bars. There is a pharmacy, a gun shop. You can buy seaweed pills and even dietroxyl. That's all I know. There is a pharmacy you can buy. There is weapons are prohibited on Roma. But you can find self-defense weapons, book dress off, and even laser pylums. It is a sort of laser baton with a handle. A powerful level 8 weapon. Book dress off. And it's a small weapon, the size of a pen, level 4. Weapons are, there's the Periclon. The owner is a good chap. When you leave Terminus TA1, it's in the street just opposite. The Terminus lets you use Roma's transport. The express vias and flying taxis. The express vias, they're machines that you use to move. I don't know anything else. There are many shops. There are the north and there are beautiful gardens. The Canopea gardens are wonderful at this time of year. Next to the market, as you leave Terminus TA1, you can buy all sorts of things at the market. Food, clothing. Next to the Canopea Gardens, there is the Temple of Venus. This temple is mainly decorative. It was built by Anga. But some religious ceremonies are still held there. As this Anga came to power, he was this the priests are in the Buddhist caste. At this temple, there, the Canopea Gardens are there. That's all. There are the I have told you the express vias. This town has several districts linked by express vias. No idea. No idea.
There are many shops. There's an electrical goods store and joke shop. You can get good tricks like false praetor cards, for example. I don't know anything else. They sell lots of machines, cleaning robots, domestic units, and voice retrieval systems. That's all I know. There's an electrical goods store, and there are bars and nightclubs. There's the Apollon, a nice club where they dance the Dermina. Take the street to your left as you leave the Astroport. It's right at the end. I know the forum. Be careful of the volcano. You can't trust it. I know when you leave the Astroport, take the avenue on your left. It's just on the left. I know the forum. There are bars and nightclubs. I don't know. I don't know much about that. I don't know much about that. Sorry, that doesn't mean a thing to me. It's a very industrial sector. I have told you everything. I really don't know. There's often a market. You can buy all sorts of things at the market. Food, clothing. Don't say it, I just paid my taxes.
I really don't know. No idea. No idea. No idea.
This town has six sectors. There is the tourist sector. Then there is an astroport. You can hire ships for 5,000 credits. That's all I know. It's a very industrial sector. I don't know anything. This town has six sectors. It's a very useful item. It is used to record human and other voices. It gives perfect retrieval of everything it records, in all cases. If you are ill, or have lost your voice, it's very useful.
Uh-oh.
Never do that again, you thief. Never do that again. do that again, you...
I don't know. I really don't know. I really don't know. I don't know. Never do that again.
Never
do that
again, you thief. I don't know. You can find them in the joke shop in the tourist sector. I don't know, and I don't know much about that. No idea. I really don't know. This town has 6 sectors. There is the tourist sector. There is an astroport. You can hire ships for 5,000 credits. Would you like to talk about politics or economics?
I don't know. I really don't know. I don't know. No idea.
That costs 950,009 credits. Will you take it? Yes or no? You can't pay? That's my last offer. That's my last offer. 950,000. You can't pay? I really don't know. I don't know much about that. Sorry, that doesn't mean a thing to me. Sorry, that doesn't mean a thing to me. I really don't know. Never do that again. Never do that again. Never do that again.
Never do that again, you thief.
never do that again, you thief!
So, Massiglia refused your deal. You must be in with Koshan. I'm afraid the only answer is to break into his bank in the Carmenta Tower. Try to get information on the bank, but be discreet.
I don't know much about that.
Uh-oh.
I don't know. No idea. No idea. No idea. Item down, please.
I don't know much about that. Sorry, that doesn't mean a thing to me. Sorry, that doesn't mean a thing to me. I really don't.
Uh-oh.
I'm not interested. At that price, it's a fair price. Oh, thanks. Oh. I'm not interested. At that price, it's a deal. Never do that again.
Uh-oh.
No idea. You can find him in the Roma electrical goods stores. This town has sick. There is the tourist. There are many shops. There is an electrical. You can get good trips.
If you know a magistrate, he will not notice the difference. And I imagine his surprise. He goes to use it. and it auto-destructs. What a joker.
I don't know. You can find them in the joke shop.
We have stores there, you know. I'm not interested at that price. Okay. I'm not interested at that price. Okay. Never do that again.
Put this item down, please! Sorry, that doesn't... I really don't know. I don't know. No idea. It's a very useful item. It is used, it gives perfect... You need a tape to make it work. I really don't... It's a very useful chemical. It eats away nearly all metals, but does not attack animal tissue.
That costs 4,800 credits. That costs 3 yes or no. I'll let you have it for yes or no. I'll let you have it for yes or no. That costs 8. That costs 8.
I'll let you have it for 500 credits. Okay? Yes or no? I'll let you have it for 1,000 credits. Okay? Yes or no? Okay? Yes or no?
costs 50 credits. Will you take it?
That costs 850 credits. Will you take it? Yes or no? That costs 5,000 credits. Will you take it? Yes or no? I really don't know. No idea. Sorry, that doesn't mean a thing to me. Sorry, that doesn't mean I don't know. Sorry, that doesn't mean a thing to me. I don't know much about that. Sorry, that doesn't mean a thing. I really don't know. Pharmacies often stock it. I really don't know. It's a very useful item. It is used to record human and other voices. It gives perfect retrieval of everything it records in all cases. If you are ill or have lost your voice, it's very useful. Yeah.
sectors. There is the tourist sector, the industrial sector.
I'll let you have it for 1,000 credits. Yes or no? I'll let you have it for 450 credits. Yes or no? 50 credits. Yes or no?
We have stores there, you know.
I have nothing to sell.
I can only sell what I have, and I've nothing.
Thank you.
I'll let you have it for 1,000 credits. Okay? Yes or no? I have nothing to sell. I'll let you have it for 500 credits. Okay?
I really don't know. Sorry, that doesn't mean a thing to me.
Yeah.
We have stores there, you know. I can only sell what I have.
I can only sell.
I have nothing to sell.
I have nothing to sell.
We have stores there.
We have stores there, you...
I have nothing to sell.
I have nothing to
sell. I have nothing to
sell. I have nothing to sell.
Thank you.
I can only sell what I have.
I can only sell.
We have stores there.
We have stores there, you know. I have nothing to sell.
I can only sell what I have, and
I have nothing to sell!
I have nothing to...
I prefer to be alone. I have nothing to... I can only sell what
I can only sell.
I have nothing to sell.
I have nothing to sell. I don't know much about that.
I have nothing to... I have nothing to... we have stored.
We have stores there, you know.
I have nothing to sell.
I have nothing to sell.
I can only sell for...
I have nothing.
We have stores there, you know.
I can only...
We have stores there.
I can only sell what I have.
I have nothing to sell.
We have stores there, you know.
I can only sell what...
We have stores there.
I can only sell.
I have nothing to sell.
I can only sell.
We have stores there.
I'll let you have it for 10 credits.
or Jehan. The Banafush deeds are probably available on bedding 6. You have to find a way of getting there. As the shafts aren't open, you'll have to pass yourself off as a praetor. Find praetor clothes and a card. Hire a ship and get to the satellite to find the deeds.
I don't know.
Uh-oh. You have found Banafush's dwelling. In his survival container, you find the missing 100 title deeds. You can now return to Shedishan and meet the Praetor. technoglad capable of staying alive in the arena. You must fight the Myrmidroid, a robot specially designed for your training. You will not be a true technoglad until you have beaten it.
This town has 6 sectors. The president of this trust is a real leech. They say he even has support in the government. Thank you.
the big day of the games. Stand up to the technoglads in the Roma 2 arena. Semites, retirees, and Thrace will make it hard work for you, but victory and popularity are the only gateways to freedom. Ave Caesar! Those about to die salute me. It is the big day of the games. Ave Caesar! Those about to die salute me. It is the big day. Ave Caesar! Those about to die salute me. Thank you. the big day of the game. Ave Cesar! Those about to die salute me.